One of basketball's biggest prizes will be up for grabs in a few weeks. Teams are under final preparations for the FIBA World Cup as they conclude their training camps. Defending champions, Team USA is gunning for a third straight gold medal. But the top NBA players have withdrawn from what was supposed to be an invincible lineup. Only four players left from the original lineup: Harrison Barnes, Chris Middleton, Miles Turner, and Kemba Walker. Now, of course, Team USA still has the likes of De'Aaron Fox, Kyle Kuzma, and Jason Tatum. But could this be the most vulnerable Team USA for the FIBA World Cup in recent memory? And are the proud Americans destined for defeat? Not to discredit their talent, but the current pool is young and lacks experience compared to the dominant Team USA of years past. And this may be the window of opportunity for countries such as Greece, Serbia, and Spain as they need to unseat the Americans. Reigning NBA MVP Giannis Antetokounmpo will lead Greece alongside with his brothers Kostas and Thanasis. And you know what the Greek freak can do on the court? A dominant force with his gifted physique and ability to take over games. Greek-American point guard Nikolaides, who played for the Memphis Grizzlies, will also provide stability and control in the backcourt. They won the silver medal in 2006 FIBA Basketball World Cup and currently number 8 in the world. Now Spain, the current number 2 team in the world, has always been a powerhouse. They've been dominating in international play for years. Marc Gasol, Ricky Rubio, Rudy Fernandez have all made it to the NBA. Now what makes this team dangerous is its cohesiveness and chemistry. Simply put, the Spaniards are used to playing with one another. Even though they last won the gold in 2006 against Greece, they have always qualified for the World Cup, and they've also won medals in Eurobasket and in the Olympics. Now, don't sleep on Serbia. You have rising stars, NBA stars Nikola Jokic and Bogdan Bogdanovic, and the highly skilled behemoth Boban Marjanovic. Jokic is the main man for the Denver Nuggets, Bogdanovic is a reliable guard from the Sacramento Kings, and Boban Marjanovic stands at 7'3 and a force for the LA Clippers. Exposure and experience is also a key factor for this team as it won the bronze in 2010 and the silver medal in 2014. Now, what these three teams have in common is their size, chemistry, and familiarity to the FIBA style. Now, the NBA, of course, is still the best league in the world with its collection of elite talents, but it's no instant recipe for World Cup success. International play is a different ballgame. From 12-minute quarters, play is faster with 10 minutes per period. More running and quicker transitions up and down the court. With amateur rules, teams will go back to basics. More of full-court play, more pressing and tougher defenses. More team play and fewer ISO ball. International players mentioned have played for their countries at least once previously, while the rest of the members of Team USA are in it for the quote-unquote experience. And most of the American players are playing in this tournament for the first time. Team USA may be young and more talented, but playing near perfection is key to winning in the international basketball. Now, since 1954, Team USA has won 5 gold medals and back-to-back FIBA basketball championships since 2010. And what is certain that these teams will most likely qualify in the round of 16, and should any of them advance to the finals against Americans, Team USA won't be guaranteed to strike gold. This is Migs Bustos for The Breakdown. To watch more ANC videos, subscribe to the official ANC YouTube channel and click the bell button for more updates.